போயிட்டு வைங்க பாபா. பேடன் பேடன் கம்மு பேடன். ஹாய் ஹாய் ஹாய். Hi, cutie pie. Hi, handsome. Yeah, hi, handsome. What you doing? Don't pull Mama's ear, dog. Ouch! Oh my goodness, Bubba. Stop. Stop. What are you trying to do? Oh my goodness, Bubba. Okay, okay, okay. Look at your saliva, Bubba. It's all over.
Somebody got attacked.
Hey guys, it's another lazy day. We are not going anywhere, I guess. We're just staying at home, not doing anything right now. So, look at Baba. Look it. So yeah, it's already like late. Like I don't think we're going anywhere. I guess now. So. So yeah, and I didn't really record anything, I think. No, it's Daddy's. Come on, go. Daddy. So yeah, just gonna stay at home, being all lazy and stuff. Nothing else to do. Just watching the news. There's sharks. Sighting all over the coast in Southern California. So we haven't really ate yet. I mean, we just ate like some toast and stuff, but then not really like an actual food. So I don't know. I think we're gonna cook something. I really want to go outside though, because I've been like. Like in the house the whole week, like not doing anything, taking care of the baby. I really want to go outside, but then we'll see. It's already really late. I don't know where we're gonna go if we are gonna go. No, it's too far. Yes, it is. My husband's suggesting to go to our friend's restaurant to eat. It's like a ramen place. It's really good, but it's really far drive. It's about probably, no, a little more than 30, probably like around 40 minutes drive. Yeah, so I mean, it's too far. Besides, it's already too late. Look at the time right now. It is 6 p.m. 6 in the afternoon. Like, it's late. Like, we're not gonna go drive all the way there just to eat. Like, for what? For now? Just being lazy. Being a couch potato. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hello. Hey, Baba. What are you doing? What are you doing, Baba? Reagan. Look at Mama. Hi. Hi. Where are you going? Come here. Yeah, mama. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, you cannot shake it anymore. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, careful. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you got me, huh? Yeah. Oh, oh, Baba. Oh. Come on, go back there. Man. Come on, Baba. Come here. Come here. Right in. Right in. Right in. Hey. Hey, Baba. We're cooking right now. We're gonna cook like Indonesian style spicy egg. We call them, what is it? Telur balado. Sorry, just had a brain fart. So yeah, we boiled the egg, and then after we boiled it, then we deep fried it, and then we mix it with some mixed chilies sauces, and then that's it. But yeah, all the eggs are peeled, so after this, I'm gonna deep fry them. I'm reheating the oil to deep fry the egg, and I reheat it outside actually. You guys can see it right there. I don't, we don't usually deep fry anything in the house because we don't want the smell of the oil all over the house. So we usually deep fry it outside, and then if we cook cook something smelly or whatever. Like in this case, we're gonna do the spicy egg sauce. We're gonna cook it outside too, so the house doesn't smell like chili. And I know it's not good for the baby either, so that's why we cook them outside. And yeah, just waiting for the oil to heat up. I need to focus it so you guys can see it. Right there. See that? Yep. Just heating the oil. And I'm gonna deep fry the egg after this. I'm in the middle of frying the egg. That's the before. That's the after, right? So yeah, if you guys like eggs and you like spicy food, try to make this. This is really good. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys after I fry all the eggs. What I use for the chili sauce is easy. I didn't make it from scratch because it's gonna be a lot of work. So I use this chili. Focus here. The chili garlic sauce. You could get all this in Asian market. So this is chili garlic sauce. And then I mix a little bit of these. Just a little bit of these. Ground fresh chili sauce, and with a cornstarch water and a little bit of a fried onion. It's actually fried shallot. That's it. I didn't add anything else. That's it. And it tastes just like the Indonesian chili egg, spicy egg. So that's it, guys. I think I'm gonna go eat now, and I'm gonna end the vlog here.